Coming up on 502, a Westport security officer hurt in a hit and run.
Let's go live to KMBC 9's Brenda Washington in Westport with the very latest. Hi, Brenda.
Good morning, guys. I can tell you that it happened right here in the parking lot, right across the street from Westport Center. Now, that security officer, we're told he has minor injuries. The suspect, well, he's behind bars at this hour. Now, it was about 2 o'clock this morning. Four men were in this parking lot in an SUV. The driver backs up, hits the officer, then takes off. Now, there was a Kansas City police officer who saw what happened. He chased the SUV to 78th Street east of Raytown Road. The driver, he bails, runs, goes inside of a house and hides. Now, officers were able to get information leading them to that house where the driver was arrested. Now, the man's three male passengers did not run. They stayed in the car, but they were arrested on unrelated warrants. Now, the driver, well, he faces several charges, including eluding police and aggravated assault. Of course, we'll continue following this story from Westport. Guys, back to you.